Now, lovely young Elizabeth Astill, she's going to sing for us the prayer tonight. So please make her feel welcome with a round of applause.